What's one thing you miss the most about yourself?
My wife.
Yeah.
They still carry with me, going to the drawers and find old photograph with that special meaning. When we first met, like in Switzerland, 1963, I was pulling up a picture of those times, and I would say, oh, you remember this picture here? You remember this picture? That's her and her sisters the night before she went to Switzerland. And as I was showing her the picture, I could see that a serenity was coming to her face.